sorry, I didn't do the thing. Are you doing blacksmith or horse show?
Horse show.
Okay, there's a pile right there, if you would just arrange it. There, that would be under blacksmith.
I think I remember first. What?
I never heard horse show.
I like some ice cream.
I knew you guys play out in state, though. Like, you're not gonna stay, I'm like, fuck no.
Did we play in the country?
This is horse show.
Here, which is fine at the beginning and at quieter dynamics, but because they're all good musicians, they're reading the stuff that's on the page anyway, so they're going to do all these dynamics. So even though you're hearing them do it, you could do more to show what you want from them, especially as you work with younger age groups. And then just with that solo, it's a total of 9 beats, and then they come in with that. So it's just 2-4-4, then that 2-4 measure with that, where that pickup is.
Okay, can I try
Doing? Yeah, sure. Let's see, where's a good place for that? Yeah, maybe start, okay. Yeah, 13. So this is probably like 14 for them.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, the...
Wait, so where's that in my score?
It should be measure 13 for you. I think it's measure 14 for them.
Okay.
It's the measure before the diminuendo. one of the things you can do, especially with those really long sustained notes, is you can just kind of sit there a little bit and just kind of keep track here.
Yeah.
And then you can just show that cue. It might help out a little bit as well. That's something to consider.
Okay, cool.
My mom and buddy said earlier, yeah, you look the same from the beginning to the end. Yeah, so if you can kind of reflect the music, I think it'll be even more powerful and they'll appreciate it more. It's like, we always get recordings from Imad and it'll be the Sabbath Banner Wind Symphony, and then it'll get really loud and they'll turn down the levels. So like, what? You know, so, but if they play like you conducted, that's what it would be. It'd be this